Gorgeous.
Please tell me about my sister.
Hey, man.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Got Steph. Drunk and made fun of the way you talk. I feel weird calling her. She broke up. You should think
about the consequences. I said you're getting released tomorrow. Magnetic field being
a little too strong. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong?
She's obviously pissed at me for something.
Remember how your dad used to slap you around? In the club doing, I don't
know what. You're so yeah. Cool, it makes yeah. Me hate you so much.
Want a drink? Hey! It's not cool. What's wrong with you?
What, the guy was a dick?
It hurts, doesn't it? Not as much as this will.
Problem. What's my... You're my problem, all right? You're a bully. And I'm so
curious. Look, I don't know how to tell you this. You're making me feel this
way. Just observing.
But what can I say? You're
gorgeous. Really, I mean... not waterproof.
Honestly, I wish you'd just let me drown.
You okay?
Of you touching my hand in the darkened room.
Okay.
If you got a girlfriend, I'm jealous of her. But if you're single, that's honestly worse. Cause you're so gorgeous, it actually hurts.
I'm not saying this for you, I'm saying it for her.
Ocean blue eyes, looking in mine. I feel like
I appreciate
I might
it. Sink and drown. Why? Apparently, you already seem to know everything I'm thinking. So.
I wish, but I should probably go home.
Please tell me you're not turning in one of these losers at home. I need you to do that for me.
Anymore.
I don't need magic, Bob.
I'm getting you out of town, Elena. It's the only way to keep you safe.
What the hell did you do to me?
I have to work. I'm back in the real world now. I need a paycheck.
So, who the hell are you and what do you want?
Jeremy! Catherine!